Hello everyone. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, KavuCreative. Today, we're creating a modern flat design character in Adobe Illustrator. Let's get started. First, double clicks on the artboard tool in the toolbar. Next, check mark on Show Center Mark in Display section. Then press OK. Make fill off. Select round rectangle tool from toolbar for face. Hold the Alt key and left click on center mark. Set the width to 90 pixels and set the height to 120 pixels and set the corner to 45 pixels and press OK. Now, go to Edit menu and select Copy and select Paste in Place. Hold down Shift key and press Up arrow key 2 times. Select both and select Shape Builder tool. Merge the shape as I demonstrate. Change its color using eyedropper tool. Select ellipse tool from toolbar for eyes. Hold the Alt key and left click on center mark. Set both the width and height to 15 pixels and press OK. Select Direct Selection tool. Select bottom anchor point and delete it. Select Rectangle tool from toolbar. Hold the Alt key and left click on center mark. Set the width to 5 pixels and set the height to 3 pixels and press OK. Adjust it to bottom left side of eyes. Select Rectangle tool. Hold the Alt key and left click on center mark. Set the width to 12 pixels and set the height to 3 pixels and press OK. Select Direct Selection tool. Make its corner rounded. Press Up arrow key 12 times. Hold down Shift key and select All and right-click on it and choose Group. Hold down Shift key and press Up arrow key once and hold down Shift key and press left arrow key 2 times. Right-click on it and choose Transform and choose Reflect and set the axis to vertical and press Copy. Hold down Shift key and press right arrow key 4 times. Select Round Rectangle tool from toolbar for ears. Hold the Alt key and left click on center mark. Set the width to 15 pixels and set the height to 30 pixels and set the corner to 30 pixels and press OK. Change its color using eyedropper tool. Adjust it to left side as I demonstrate. Right click on it, choose Arrange and choose Send to Back. Hold down Shift plus Alt keys and make its copy to right side. Again, select Round Rectangle tool from toolbar for nose. hold the Alt key and left click on center mark. Set the width to 10 pixels and set the height to 25 pixels and set the corner to 45 pixels and press OK. Hold down Shift key and press down arrow key. Select Ellipse tool from Toolbar for Ellipse. Hold the Alt key and left click on center mark. Set the width to 25 pixels and set the height to 10 pixels and press OK. Change its color using Eyedropper tool. Hold down Shift key and press down arrow key 3 times. Select Anchor Point tool from Tool menu. Make lip shape as I demonstrate. Select Rectangle tool from Toolbar. Hold the Alt key and left click on center mark. Set the width to 35 pixels and set the height to 100 pixels and press OK. Select Direct Select tool and hold down Shift key and select the corners and make them rounded. Change its color using Eyedropper tool. Adjust it as I demonstrate. Right click on it, choose Arrange, and choose Send to Back. Select Round Rectangle tool from Toolbar for Neck. Hold the Alt key and left click on center mark. Set the width to 25 pixels and set the height to 50 pixels and set the corner to 30 pixels and press OK. Hold down Shift key and press down arrow key 7 times. Change its color using Eyedropper tool. Right click on it, choose Arrange, and choose Send to Back. Again, select Round Rectangle tool from Toolbar. Hold the Alt key and left click on center mark. Set the width to 100 pixels and set the height to 120 pixels and set the corner to 45 pixels and press OK. Hold down Shift key and press down arrow key 13 times. Change its color using Eyedropper tool. Right click on it, choose Arrange, and choose Send to Back. Now, select all, right click on it, and choose Group. Select Ellipse tool. Hold the Alt key and left click on center mark. Write width and height as 250 pixels and press OK. Change its color using Eyedropper tool. Right click on it and select Arrange and select Send to Back. Select Big Circle and go to Edit menu and select Copy and select Paste in Place. Select all and right click on it and choose Making Clipping Mask. Tada! A simple yet chic masterpiece. Feel free to drop your thoughts in the comments section. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe. Cheers to our fantastic community.